as it transpires, right, she talks about Sandy, the horse, and really tries to rationalise this equine love affair in a way that makes me just a little bit uneasy.
I haven't really tried to do anything with Sandy. Sandy is a young pony, and he's got some growing up to do. And I'll walk on ahead of him, and he just jumps right up on me.
Jumps right up on me, you know, and I'm only human, and he's a horse, and that's the fucking problem. An animal jumping up on you is not consent for sex. My cat Morrissey, sometimes when I'm watching telly, he like jumps up on my lap, and I just sort of think, oh, hello, mate. I don't think, you dirty little bastard. Should alight upon your shoulder. Don't think, you filthy little bitch. Smell that. Good girl, that's you, that is. Good night, that's Pet.